Hi, this is Kirk from iMazing. Today I'm going to tell you how you can access the IMEI, UDID, and other information about your iPhone or iPad. Your iPhone or iPad contains a lot of information about the device. Its serial number, hardware identifiers, device model codes, and more. You can access some of this information in your device's settings app, and some in iTunes, but not all of it. iMazing can give you access to much more advanced device information and let you save it as a text file. This feature is available in the free version of the app too. Here's how. Your iPhone or iPad contains some information that is hard-coded on the device to help identify it. This includes the IMEI, or International Mobile Equipment Identity, a unique 15-digit code that every mobile phone stores. Phone companies use this number to identify devices regardless of their phone numbers. You may need this if you lose your phone and need to report it to your phone company or sometimes to activate certain features. The UDID, or Unique Device Identifier, is a code on iOS devices that is used to identify them with Apple servers, used by developers for beta testing, and to name backup folders made with iTunes. The serial number is a unique identifier created by Apple that you may need for support or service, or if you want to trade your device into Apple. Launch iMazing and connect your iOS device. If you've already connected a device and it's available via Wi-Fi, you'll be able to use it without a wired connection. Select your device in the iMazing sidebar, then click the little eye icon at the right of the window. A device info pop-up displays, showing a great deal of information about your iPhone or iPad. At the top of this window, you'll see the name of the device and the unique device ID, or UDID. Then you see the model, the version of iOS that's currently installed, its phone number, and its serial number. You'll see a lot more, including information about backups, the Apple ID signed in on the device, and more. Scroll down a bit and you'll see the IMEI and some other identifying codes. You can find any of these codes quickly by typing their names in the search field and pressing return. It's a good idea to save this information in case you lose your device. To do this, click Export Info and iMazing will save a text file to the location of your choice that you can view in any text editor.